Hi, this is Zephyr, and I am joined today by Charlie, aka Charles, my serious miniature schnauzer, who loves my boyfriend to death. He sees my boyfriend coming, and he just goes, like, just to pieces. Anyway, so we're here today to bring you the Walmart Beauty Box for winter 2016 into 2017. And there's a number of items in here. I already opened it because I received it on the 23rd. And I figured, well, I'm going to stick it under the tree and open it on Christmas Day, which is what I did. Because I figured it's like another present. But before I begin, I just wanted to say that I finally published my blog. Like a year and a half after I got the idea to start the blog. So, way to procrastinate. I don't know why it took so long to do this, but it's zephyrswhimsy.com if you want to check it out. I plan on posting something new every week, so it's kind of like an extension of my YouTube channel. Thank you for the kisses, Charles. Yeah, what a good boy. Okay, anyway, Walmart Beauty. Let's get into it. Here's the pattern they put on the box, little snowflakes, happy little trees, and inside when you open it up, it says, whoops, treat yourself this season with beauty. And then there is the little card that they stick in there that I will zoom in to show you. There you go, share the beauty, share the love. And they also have the little tissue paper with the snowflakes on it. And here are the items that came inside. All right, the first item is by Pond's. It's Rejuvenous Anti-Wrinkle Cream, and I have seen these at Walmart in the sample bins. I've tried this one before. It's kind of a thicker cream. I'll show you what it looks like, or unless it's sealed, in which case then you won't see. It's sealed. Well, that's a good thing, but I've tried this one before. It's kind of thick, not really my type of cream. I'm going to give this one to my mother because I think this will be more of the kind she likes. Okay. That's number one. Number two, Aveeno Daily Moisturizing Body Yogurt. What is body yogurt, you might ask? It's a cream. We just decided to give it a fancy name. It actually smells really nice. It's kind of lightweight. A little bit of sheen there. This scent is Vanilla and Oats Lotion, and it definitely does smell like vanilla. I don't know what oats are necessarily supposed to smell like, because I had oatmeal this morning and I don't think there's a particular oat smell, but it's vanilla. It's good. It's a cream. Okay, the next one is Dove Go Fresh Revitalized Body Wash, and this one is in the citrus scent, which is called, like, maybe it's just called Go Fresh. Oh, Mandarin and Tiara Flower Scent. I think I have these soaps because I use Dove soap. Yeah, this is the one I have. And the soaps are also like the light orange color, but they lose their color over time a little bit. This is nice. I'll use it. I don't know what to say about it. Dove is pretty moisturizing. Okay, next we have CoverGirl, and this is the Lash Blast Volume. Now, I just did a video on Ulta mascaras that I found two Ulta mascaras that I really love, so I will link that video. So this way you can kind of go back and see it, but it was my last video. It's not hard to find. And I really love the Ulta mascara. In fact, that's what I have on today. But I'll use this. I mean, it is in the shade Very Black. I don't have a black mascara right now except for my Lancome. And I've used this before. Probably not my favorite mascara because I don't like the size of the brush, and I don't know, but CoverGirl is not my favorite brand right now. They just aren't bringing me anything that makes me happy. Not that they're bringing me anything. I don't get anything for free. Now I see how that could be misunderstood. Okay, moving on. And this is the second to last item. This is Curel, and it is Hydrotherapy Wet Skin Moisturizer. So the idea is, and they also gave a coupon, $4 off. I can just imagine how expensive this must be if it's a $4 coupon. I mean, it is just a cream. So the idea is you're supposed to, while you're still dripping, you're supposed to put the cream on and then dry off. I don't see why you can't do that with any cream. I mean, couldn't you just do that with any cream? I think so. Anyway, this is 2 ounces, so at least it's a nice generous size. And they gave the coupon. Okay, last item is these packets. It's a trio of Dove, and it is the shampoo, conditioner, and intense restoration mask for curly, coarse hair. I don't have naturally curly hair. It's a little coarse, but it's not curly. I use a curling iron to achieve all this going on here, but I'll use it. It's shampoo. Why not? Probably won't use the conditioner though, because I never use conditioner. It just weighs my hair down. And then the last thing in here, shockingly enough, was this cardboard talking about the Aveeno yogurt. And apparently there's also an apricot and honey scent, but there's no coupon. What is up with that? And then a little flyer with $1.50 off something called Gray Away, like a root cover up and the freedom to look your fake age. Walmart, what are you trying to say? What? Jeez. And then that's it. Look, where are all the coupons I'm used to getting? What happened here? There's nothing. So I have loved the Walmart box until now because I got a cream, a cream, a cream, a body wash, and a mascara. Not too much variety. It's okay. I mean, it's still worth it. It's only $5. It's free shipping, so it's worth it in that sense. And just the fact that this mascara, I mean, yeah, this mascara is probably somewhere in the $5 to $7 range. I don't even know because I don't buy this one. Just in the fact that you get this for free essentially makes it worth it. But I was disappointed that there were no coupons because I like coupons. Anyway, that's it. Thank you for watching. Subscribe if you like these type of videos. And now Charlie will say goodbye, and I hope you have a wonderful day.